Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bradekus of Bradekus Gaming coming to you today with another Let's Play Romance of the Three Kingdoms 14. We are playing as a custom force on the Gathering of Heroes. We are getting ready to march down right now and try to take Jai. We had some stuff going on here. We're just cleaning this up right now. Looks like we're all heading in, retreating, and then we're going to start our march to Bai Hai. And then we are starting a march up here. So we will see how this all goes. I think Nanhai will be able to be taken really easily. Let's go ahead and get started on our basic stuff here. Let's see if I have anybody to reward or employ. Okay. Quite a few Lubu's prisoners. Let's take a look at our cities real fast. Just make sure that all of our domestics are flowing. Okay, looks good. Looks great. I don't know what I have going on here yet. Nothing. I just took this city, I think. Okay. I haven't played in about a week, so. Jenny. Okay, we got a bunch of guys transferring over Jenny right now. It looks fine. It looks fine. Okay, we'll wait for that. Okay, let's go ahead and take a look at what's going on down here. Let's just build a catapult tower. Right there would be fine. And we'll build another catapult tower right there. For the moment being, just in case they march anybody out, I can kind of hold them back with these guys. And let's take a look up at north here. Okay, coming over that real nice. Got plenty of supply there. Let's have him go, make sure he's cleaned up, and then enter back into that city. And let's go advance the turn. In the fire there. That's fantastic. Have them pull back just to hear, relay, and then move forward. These are all set. Got a bunch of guys still moving around right now. Okay, domestic or your government, let me see, do I have anybody here yet? Let's put some of these guys in here for right now. Okay, looks fine. Okay. We got about everything moving over there right now. Want to get Wu out of the way, get that force done. I think we're going to take another turn for everybody to get transferred.
You told him,
Let me relay him there in the back. Go ahead, advance the turn. Might have to fight these guys up here. Well, let's take him to attack there. Move these guys forward still. Take him to attack him. Advance him up there. Let me take a look at what's going on over here. Oh, they wiped him off. Okay. That's okay. Okay, let's set up our domestics real fast for these areas. City just does not look very well developed. Maybe it's because we were fighting all over it. Let's get this city set up. You know, you never think of Zaipai being such a strong city, but actually it really is. It is a very strong city, so. Put Matang there. And there, okay. Let these guys all march back here and we'll bring them up north, I think. I need food. Let's do this. Hold on. A merchant. Okay. Move. Transport. Max food. Get all this food moved over here. Okay. Turn 84,000. Should be good. much do I have? 80,000? Okay. Let's see. Let's take these two guys out. Fish and an arrow. Disorder. Flame. Okay. Try to engage Lubu before he gets there. Okay. Let's reward everybody. And let's go ahead and miss turn. Okay, I might be able to wipe all these guys up. Let's see. We're gonna see if we can not attack. I want him to advance there instead. So advance right there. I don't know if they're gonna live or not, but we'll find out. Okay, so we got a bunch of food. We have gold? Yeah, we got gold. Okay. Take a max load of troops, max load of food. Bring that over there. I'm gonna max that city out, get ready to march out of there. This will take a while. I wanna see what happens here. I was having problems with my game after the last update, and I had to change a bunch of stuff with the graphics card to make it work properly. Okay. We're gonna fill this city up with food because we're gonna be moving out from there. Let's go to advance the turn again.
Okay.
Wow. Look at how much damage they just did to me. Liu Bei is just a monster, dude. His guys are just so good. I'm gonna go up here and I'm gonna take out this camp. Let's see if we're gonna be able to do anything here. Might not be able to. Chris is off the map. Let's go to foreign. Oh, I can't do anything with him right now. Okay. Okay. Let's select all. Let's buy a big load of food. Okay. Finish that up. I don't think I'm going to be able to take Nan Hai here because they tore me down something vicious. Oh, he's going to cut me off. Fuck. If I can take him down, I can probably take this city with just the guys I have, hopefully. Soldiers, let's get him in a ram formation. Let's go down and start ripping down all this shit my way. Or just go rip all this shit down. God, fuck. that offering her. Son of a bitch. Okay, that sucks. Okay, let's retreat these boys back. I'll start my ram with Chengfu, and we're gonna go up and rip down these stone walls right now. Okay, so this kind of sucks at the moment. I don't know how I'm going to deal with this, but get it done. Hopefully they march guys back out at me here in just a second. They're going to bring this up here. Let's see if they release Chris. Turn. Oh, it wasn't Chris they got, it was somebody else. Who was it that they took? Marching boo. This 20,000 out. Start ripping down these walls. And then let's march. Actually, let's go ahead and start marching everybody else out here. Let's bring in everybody again. 15,000. Let's drop my tongue.
早就等不及了。
So they must have marched a bunch of guys out at me down here.
I'm
in a little bit of trouble right now. I really need to take Nan High, but I'm not getting very far. They took Daryl, and now they have Andrew also. They're gonna take Aaron down too. I need to get him killed though, so I at least don't lose Andrew into that. Turn. At least Jai will fall.
Thank you.
Shemba.
Okay. We're ready to start marching out of there pretty quick. Okay, he's lost pretty much all of his power there. Get him moved up to go take that down. Oh, looks like we're retreating everybody right now. We'll attack Nanhai again. Unfortunately, can't do anything with it at this very moment. So. Jai. Shit. Okay. Daryl's still in their control, I think. Sucks.
Dongshenba.
Let's knock this down.
Dongshenba. Now, 走吧，即刻出发。出发，懂些吧？那就出发吧。走吧，走吧，那就出发吧。
Okay. Let's go ahead and advance the turn. We're gonna march back and then we'll come back at him again. You know what? We're gonna keep him out here since he's trying to go back with the route, and we'll build up some defenses here. Let's have him repair this. We only got 9,000 guys there, so. March out of here. Oh, that's all we got there. Okay. $70,000 there.
Let's move him down here too. Let's get this area set up real fast. I want to get the move on with getting this next city down. So I just wanted to expand. I don't really care about anything else. We'll get these guys down to Pingwan and then we're going to strike up. Let's drop him. 15,000 each should be more than enough. Catapults. Arrow. Actually, we'll take him as an arrow and him as a fish. Him as a goose, sorter, arrow. We're getting ready to take Wu here. Repair those. All these other boys coming down here. Okay. Just take him as a tower, that'll be fine. Just take him as 12,000 troops instead. Go ahead and advance the turn. I really wish I could do a prisoner return, but it doesn't look like that's gonna happen.
十分感谢，小师吧，请确认一下。 什么事吗? 静息一切。
明白了。
Let me get him up here, and then we'll shoot our attack for Wu.
What's it?
Okay, let's see what we got going here at Nanpai now. Should be able to get this done. Okay, this is ready to roll, so let's move into Wu. We may end up having to take Liu Bei from the north. Having my guys captured did not help at all. That's pretty much done. It'll take a few turns for that to get into position. And then Pi falls. Brew's almost done. Let the retreat him out of there. God, he is such a pain in the ass. Okay, what are the events we have here? Conquering Dry Province, we'll execute that. Okay, Okay, let's see if we can get our boys back here. Main base has insufficient gold. Which gold do we have? Oh, fuck. Get all these employments out of the way real fast, too.
Dong Shenba. Xianzai Shufa. Naju Shufa. Jika Chichang. Shufa. What Shufa? Soba. Shufa.
出发，即刻出发。出发，我出发了。那就出发吧。这就出发吧。我出发了。那就出发吧。即刻启程。 这就出发吧，动身吧，快走吧，动身吧，现在出发，我出发了，即刻启程，我出发了，我出发了，我出发了。
I have so many fucking officers, I don't know what to do with all of them. Okay, foreign, prisoner turn, target force. Let's just try to get one of them back right now. Let's get Wu down. Falls. We got so many guys to recruit. It's disgusting. I just don't want to give up. I don't want anybody going to Liu Bei. You know, it's... If he gets any good officers, it kind of fucks everything for me.
在这里，我明白了。动身吧，尽情欢呼吧。
出发了！我出发了！ 出发了！即刻启程。
We're about done with this video. Okay, let's just get by high down.
Thank you.
Qing Province. So, three forces left. I think we're going to end up going through this faster than we're going to go through this. So we might actually end up ending in the south. Yeah. This won't take long up here, just to knock these guys out. I wonder if I can get him to just submit to me. Let's run a couple turns real fast and see if we can just get him to submit. Because I would just prefer that. I don't really want to fight him. You know, it's just a pain in the ass. Look at all these fucking guys, dude. Holy shit. Let me just run a couple turns. Let me see if I can get a submittal out of Leo Bay real fast. Oh, nice. Okay. I guess it can't. Troops from here to here. I need them. Actually, we won't do that. One in that. Let's get some more troops down here. So, Bai Ping is next. This will be next video. I mean, I almost think that if I can get Daryl... I mean, these guys have to go all the way up to Nanpai and then all the way back. I need to get them down here. And then... I'm just going to go full throttle in here. I might take some guys out of here and bring them down here to attack with. He does have 50,000 troops there, but we'll be attacking everything we have. So, next video, I think, is the last one, or maybe the video after that. So, all right, guys, go ahead, like, subscribe, leave a comment below, and let me know what you think. Take it easy.